certainly cleared the room.
You're not a bad chap for a Slytherin.
You Gryffindors don't have a monopoly on bravery, you know. Now,